some sand-thirsty dog trenches. Night-crawling human insects breeding. Hands, feet, back, arms. Still bleeding. Still bleeding.
come true for me. For these guys, it's kind of a nightmare, right? I mean, it's a Cabo Wabo. What are you gonna do? Oh, Joe, whatever you wanna play, I'm in.
My birthplace.
Of what? See, that is your birthplace.
It is.
You were born. I met your mother there.
Yes, you did, sir.
That ain't all I met there, but that's a whole other story.
84 years old with a knee replacement. Sam was all over. Carrie from Minneapolis, you win a date with Joe Satriani! Right after the show!
Uh-oh, Joe. You in trouble now. He gave it away on the internet. You have to do it now. It was supposed to be a joke, but it's not. Chad?
That name was Carrie from Minneapolis, St. Paul, Minnesota!
No. I mean your mother. Carrie, I'm gonna do a shot with you right now, Carrie, okay?
Hey,
Sam!
Hey, you know my mom, you know, she's what?
Your mom was drinking that night.
She was good to go.
Cheers, Carrie. Here's a Chad's mom, too.
Yeah. Hey, my mom, hi, mom, back in Detroit. You're my kind of girl, my mom.
She fell asleep with the TV on again. This scares me, Joe. Look, you say, you told me at my house the other day you don't believe in aliens, but Joe, look, you got aliens on your guitar strap, you got aliens in your house, you have aliens in your brain. You are an alien, Joe! How can a guy that looks like that say he don't believe in aliens? Can I get a witness? Is Joe an alien? Alright, Smoke, where are you gonna go? It's your turn. See, we take turns picking the next song to play.
Thank you. production. Sammy Hagar, come on.
Yeah, Mike. Yeah, Mike. Wait, Mike. What's in your bucket tonight?
Look.
What's in the bucket?
Last night.
What's in the bucket, man? What's in the bucket?
Chad, that's not what's important. It's what's not in my bucket. Look.
You got a hole in your bucket?
Mikey.
Dear Sammy.
Has been drinking out of my bucket. Look.
Dear Sammy.
You see, we decided. Oh, thank you. I have a brand new bucket. Look, we got everything. Thank you.
Oh yeah, what are you, the fucking owner of the place?
Because here's the deal. You know why we got buckets, right, Chad? You know, because we have the bucket so that later on, Mikey can, when it's empty, Mikey can puke in it. Yeah.
Oh, man.
No.
Oh yeah. No.
No. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's what it's for. Yeah. That's so that Mikey has a place so that he doesn't have to get out of his bed and run to the bathroom. We give Mikey a bucket every day. Oh yeah!
We got a little number, we need a little help. We need a little help on this one. Need a little help? You guys feel like yelling or screaming this evening? I'm sorry, this isn't the church of Cabo Wabo. This isn't the church.
We're not Willie Nelson in the house. Hold it, excuse me. Willie Nelson in the house.
He's so high right now. He's fucking high as shit.
That's right, Mike.
So we need some help. We're going to go, wow! And you're going to go, and we're going to go, oh!
Wow!
Oh,
fucking Cabo!
Yeah!
We're on a bunch of radio stations around the country. We're on the internet around the world. And we're probably, if you walked into a Best Buy store right now, you would look up on a big screen and you would see our asses up there on there. Let's get some love!
Come on to the Cabo Wabo of Las Vegas!
That was some nice kicking. It was really kicking.
Thank you.
this is a dream come true, not only to Cabo Wabo for 20 years, but to have a band like Chickenfoot play with Joe Satriani, Michael Anthony, and Chad Smith. This is a dream come true. I'm the luckiest man in the world. Thank you for allowing us to do this. And thank you for support. God bless you. Thank you, Best Buy, the radio, all the radio stations across America. Thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless you, people. Have the most fun you ever had in your life, okay?
Thank you very much. We love you guys for coming out and doing this, supporting us, supporting Cabo, San Lucas, and of course, Cabo Wabo and Chickenfoot. Thank you.
20 years, let's do this again in another 20 years. What do you say?
So we got that from the fucking mental ward, Sam.
Hey, you need a checkup?
Chad,
you need a checkup?
Yep, the special kind, you know. Give a clinic! I go to the clinic! San Francisco style, man.